Holy Ghost Master, my learned colleagues. About the four speakers, first two speakers from 12th class. Among the two, I felt Sachidananda was having spontaneity. He was very confident. The first speaker, he could not complete 2 to 3 minutes. Maybe the matter content was less. Now I'm coming to these two speakers, main item of the day. Debaters, one for the motion, one against the motion. Topic is very interesting. Social networking sites are the major distraction for the students. Every system has got pros and cons, advantages and disadvantages, limits, merits and demerits. But one thing is guaranteed, because we are living in the electronic age. Whether you are a male or female, one should have the email first, so that we can communicate through our emails. These emails or the social networking sites have made our life very fast. In no time you can reach the complete world. You can bring to your room if you are having internet connection and one laptop or any PC. It is enough. You can bring the complete world into your room. That's why nowadays we call it as what, a global village. So it has reduced the paperwork, time, labor, and also the pollution. If you want to convey the message or send something, you can send via email or the social networking sites. No need to travel. So that has reduced the pollution. Whether you do for banking work or finance work, shares, debentures, payment of fees, information, nowadays online examinations, online result, online counseling. So everything is nowadays through social networking sites. But on the other hand, it has got its own limitations. Too much is always too bad. Whether it is a social networking sites or anything, whether it is a games, too many games are also bad. Too much vision of study also too bad. So any system, if it is used beyond the limit, it is always harmful. So it is, choice is left to us. So whether to go for a system or not. So let us make use for the betterment of the humankind. That much. Thank you, everyone.